See, sometimes I like push the range a little bit. Oh, I thought I PB'd you. Sold the bat. Dude, your M1 timing is just so fucking good. Like, it's impossible to interrupt your M1. Oh, my mouse. Alright, we're good, right? Sometimes my mouse unplugged, but we're okay. Oh, I fucking lagged, dude. I can't even water tee off of PBs in this thing. Everything you do is jog my passing. I'm just playing the same as well right now. See, like, even if I don't use anything like that, I'm just gonna kill him. I wonder at, since is Y, I'm pretty sure Y is faster than E. I wonder at what range that's like unreactable. Oh my god, that shit is so dumb. He's away from his home right now. I want you, or at least I'm gonna do it. I wanna make a YouTube video out of when we both get our specs. We could do a set. And on top of it being unreactable, it's just as unreactable for me as it is for you. Can't hit shit. Alright, you have to admit that was good. Nah, I beat Lumi. Actually, we have a set. Before he got Pillar, I beat him hella. Like, I said, we're without specs, both of us. I haven't seen him too much with specs. See, like that? Do you think that's punishable or no? Okay, I'm starting to get a little more things under my belt now. That was just dumb on me. Get back in here. I'll do two more. All right, let's make it a set to two then. The more devastating for me, the more I want to learn. Just went completely brain dead. So like there, I literally watched you block, but the PB linger just hits me in the face like a fucking bullet. Oh, I accidentally hit you there. Yeah, impossible for this ping.